And he's saying,
you can be doing a miniature job.
yourself whether God is with you.
First examine yourself whether the Lord is with you.
Examine
yourself whether the Lord is with
you.
Whenever the Lord is with you,
you are in a stepping stone.
Just know that you have a stepping stone. You have a beginning in the name of Jesus. The Lord did forsake Joseph. And Joseph did not allow the Lord to forsake
him.
You can become a house
guard.
But when the Lord is
with
you, and that is your stepping stone, you can be when you are an engineer. And they give you a contract to build a toilet. But the Lord is with you. Because you never know that in the
toilet
from there you get a contract of building a mall. Why? Because you've accepted to be with the Lord. Most of the people, every job that you do, you leave that job after you've abused it. You've spoiled the job. Praise the Lord. That even people cannot need your services any longer. And most people testify badly of you. But the Bible says that even when Joseph went in Potiphar's house, the Lord was with him. I want that word to be in your heart. That let the Lord be with you. If the Lord is with you in this year, you will take a step and you find the victory of the Lord. You will take a step and you will be an overcomer in the name of Jesus. Let us read verse 3.
Era nga mukama muwa buli kye yakola okuba n'omukisa mu mukono gwe. Yusufu n'alaba ekisa mu maaso ge n'amuweereza n'amufuula omulabirizi
w'ennyumba ye
ne bye yalina byo byonna n'abiteeka mu mukono gwe.
Potiphar
n'alaba Yusufu ng'alina Katonda.
So that Joseph was with God. Our first prayer point today. We are going to ask the Lord. When we don't need to talk about ourselves,
that
we want the Lord Himself to showcase
that
those who see us know that we have a living God.
Potiphar.
The Bible says that so that Joseph had God in him. And whatever he is under God would
promotion.
And he promoted him.
Now for an overseer.
And he made him an overseer
of his house.
An overseer of his entire. Do you see how leadership
changed?
It was Joseph's dream. But the Lord makes you start from small things.
For an overseer.
He made him an overseer. Because Joseph had been created to become a leader.
An overseer.
But an overseer.
Oh, wow, a house boy.
An overseer of a house. Many Christians will lose our blessings.
Opportunities.
And we lose our opportunities. That whatever responsibility you're given,
you
are executed. Why does someone give you a cap gun fuel with 50,000 and you fuel with 20,000? And you become like one of these cheats. I told people that if I was driving my buses, I had never done such a
thing.
There is one of our tenants who was called John. In
Mulago.
He had a car called Angarien. That was the first car that I drove. That is where I landed. But remember that I was the landlord's grandson. But he would tell me to wash for him. And I was the first person to ask him whether I could wash his car. And I started washing his car. And he told me to turn it. He was a Mchiga man and he would laugh at me. Look at this Mugan. But I would struggle in everything. You may start as a shopkeeper. Jesus. The Lord is taking you to something that you may learn. That you may start doing
greatly.
Joseph, the Bible tells us that even Potiphar saw that Joseph had God in the
inside.
Have you ever entered in some people's companies and it collapsed?
Have you ever entered in some people's companies and it collapsed?
Many you were created to be a head. But because the Lord has come out.
blessed.
To them, most people admire to be like a certain pastor or like so and so. Those pastors never just sat down and came on Sunday morning. That I want to be like a certain
pastor.
He never sat down and waited to
be.
There are some things that that person, the first
thing,
he believed in the Lord. The second thing, he didn't first look at money. I never find Joseph being paid as a
servant.
But you find someone, when you invite them to come and work in the church, they ask themselves where they gave from. Even a young lady, when a
certain
gentleman wants to get married to them, they want to
give from.
Every Christian is looking for where to gain
from. We are seeking first the kingdom.
We have forgotten about and all other things are going to be added upon us. When things are being added upon you, they get added upon you without you struggling. Joseph started working with no pay. And he was not given any wage. But the Lord was with him. And there are some things that you go through. When God has left them, after being blessed, I also thank the Lord for that. Do you know why? Because when we're reading the
scripture,
they forgot about Joseph. And the man who prophesied to him that he and when the battle came out, he forgot about Joseph. Whenever you see people forget about
Joseph, thank you.
And they took out the prison clothes. The prison clothes. And they gave him the royal
perfume.
And they even spread perfume all over his body.
Why?
Why?